to Laura.
Well, Bart, you know you've made it when you have a bobblehead. So that means Ashley Nat, or Bugs, as we so fondly know her, has made it. Tonight is her bobblehead night, and you can see her on that corner right behind Juliana Cannamella. She is a student coach now for this team, and she's so important. As you can see, right in these gymnasts' faces, encouraging them and also making sure they know what they should think about before these tumbling passes.
Juliana has come in place of Kennedy Edney, who would normally anchor in this competition. So she had the awkward landing on the vault warm-up, so they're being very careful with her.
Remember, they had a low score. Ruby Harreld had an 8.925. They've had otherwise impressive scores. So Cannamella can clinch the meet for LSU with a 9.175 or better. It doesn't seem impossible, but Ruby Harreld had an 8.925, keep in mind.
What a wonderful opportunity for this gymnast to finish this off. She just has one more pass. Just to get it to her feet, control the landing. Strong arms, chest up. Well done. And she does it.
That'll do it for LSU. They needed one more landing, and they got it from Juliana Cannamella.
What do you say?
The PMAC is erupting. Ashley Nat knows it will result in the 30th consecutive victory for LSU at home. Folks, they haven't lost in this building in 4 years.
There is a reason why. What's up, guys? The Pete Maravich Assembly Center is considered the greatest gymnastics venue in all of America. It's
so wonderful to see her have the opportunity here to clinch this team victory. Went hard for that final pass, and everybody erupted when she landed.
And the score is in at 9.875, so LSU will get the win by 0.725 over Alabama in a thriller here tonight in Baton Rouge.